soldiers and relatives in the cave, because if we can put the greed and the lust and keep people so obsessed with their immediate pleasure, you can pacify them, keep them fearful, and never stand up for justice. You can't have a movement for freedom if everybody's obsessed with lust for pleasure. That's why the younger generation is hungry for more than the lust, but all they are getting every day is orgiastic free play, obsession with stimulation, killulation, unconcerned with broader struggles for freedom. That's why our attempt here is really an act of ancestor appreciation. We are here because of Marcus Garvey and Elijah Muhammad and Malcolm X and those persons who love black folk enough to, in that particular tradition, wanted to tell the truth. We're here because of Frederick Douglass and Ida B. Wells Barnett and Martin King. And you know what? We're here because of nameless, anonymous grandmothers and grandfathers who loved us enough, because we are who we are, the people loved us.
Peace, God.